You never know when you might find some eggs down here. The ducks and the geese will bury them. It's instinctive. So that's a duck egg. But they always bury them back here. They're very good at hiding eggs. All right, look here. There's a goose egg, Sebastopol egg. This time of year, even though we just got snow this morning, the geese, the waterfowl, have already started laying eggs. They start very early. And so you have to be on the watch out for them getting in here and beginning to nest. And if we miss the goose egg season, they'll only lay so many eggs, then our opportunities to hatch goslings goes way down. So you have to be ready here in late winter. And what I want to show you here is just the difference in the size of these eggs. That's a young goose egg, which I wouldn't put in the incubator or wouldn't even try to hatch, because often the first eggs laid by a female really don't hatch at all. You can see how oddly shaped it is. It's very ovate. This is a beautiful egg here, laid by possibly a more mature female, and this is a beautiful egg here as well. Now, what we try to do is, this one, for instance, if we can just dust off, let the soil dry on them, and not take off the bloom, if you will, or the outer covering of the egg, because when it's laid, it's moist, and that covering dries. That actually aids the young embryo, and you want to make sure that when you gather these eggs, you don't have anything on your hands that might be in the way of oil. I always like to wash my hands, because the oil in your skin can actually clog up the pores of the shell, and you want to make sure that embryo has every chance of survival. Now, we have three different breeds of geese here. We have Sebastopols, we have Saddleback Pomeranians, and then the big French Dewlap Toulouse. And these Sebastopols always are the first to begin laying their eggs. So with these eggs, what we'll do is we can hatch them three different ways. We can place them in the incubators. We can let the geese set on them naturally and hatch them. Or we can put them under a duck. We have these white Muscovy ducks that you put an egg under them. It doesn't matter what kind of egg it is, they'll hatch them. And it's funny seeing a duck have baby geese run around after it. It's really cute. But what we're doing here is we're trying to conserve certain breeds of poultry. And this is just one of the breeds we're focused on, these Sebastopols. Some of them are threatened, and some of them are on the critical list. The Sebastopols are not on a critical list yet, but they're just such a beautiful animal. We want to do what we can to conserve them. Now, check in regularly here at the farm, because we always have all kinds of things going on.